sheep. Throw your bodies on the gears if you have to.
I'm so grateful. I've received a death threat signed by the Ripper himself. He says he'll cut my wife's ears off and he'll feed them to me if I speak to the priest. What was that?
Easy now.
And they want to kill me!
Constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
I'm innocent. It's not me, I swear. Thank you, miss.